now for your viewing pleasure, Pissing on the Fire. Here we go.
2, 1.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you about the story about the boys in the campfire. I can not go with they're in our pockets. Everybody knows we're the campfire.
Hurry up, I'm not taking my next
story. Let the fire with the campfire, boys. Let the fire with the campfire, boys. Going up the mountain with the big old guns. Everybody knows how to get the looters. Nobody knows why I have a kid. But we all got with the campfire, boys. Campfire, boys. Campfire, boys. Now we going for the woods. Ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you more about how we walk straight up in the woods. Got no idea where we were to go.
Creep!
Is that we don't know
that's
where
it.
To go.
Cut!
Campfire,
we'll hear that.
My love's like a fire. Everybody knows you're all I desire. But now I'm sitting by the fire. Oh baby, give me some more girl. I swear I'm not a liar. My love to you is dire. No, I'll swear I'll never tire. Babe, I love you all the time. Never gonna stop this rhyme. If that's what it takes, girl, you can be mine. Oh, oh, let me go be mine. Oh, whoa, girl, let me be your guy. Oh, 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 girl, I love you all the time. Oh, oh, girl. Oh, baby, no, baby.
JT Hiskey, call me.
Every single day gonna make me mad. Every single day gonna make me sad. That's why I freaking hate my friends. That's why I gotta hate my friends. When it comes down, I'm loving faith in. Everybody knows, like, I love Kanan. Now I'm going to hell when I love Brad. I hate that man, now I'm gonna be a bad black punk.
I love the I
hate Brad every single day. That's all I gotta freaking say. Yeah, let's listen in out there. Hey, now I'm gonna lose cause I'm in this song.
Hey, Brad,
Chuck Berry, Chuck Berry, Chuck Berry, Chuck Berry.
Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry. Chuck Berry.
Chicken Crisp.
Chuck Berry.
Chicken Crisp.
Chuck Berry.
Chicken Crisp.
Chuck Berry.
Chicken Crisp.
Chuck Berry.
Chicken Crisp. Chicken
Chuck Berry.
Chicken Chris. Chicken Chris. Chicken Chris. Chicken Chris. Chicken Chris.
Osama Bin Laden!
Pizza song, yeah! Pizza song, go
yeah!
Gathered around here today with my fellow brethren, I have to be reminded of the many sacrifices and trials that we each have to go through in our day-to-day lives. While some of us may have to go through financial, relationship, marital, or even physical dilemmas, I truly believe that anyone can conquer through these things. Like a constant fire burning in the night, you too can stand in the light. So always remember, ladies and gentlemen, when in the most dire of times, always remember the fire that's inside.
You know, hiking out with my buds in the forest, you start to think, why am I here? What's the point of it all? But then you see those two beady eyes, and you think to yourself, why am I such a dangus? Why am I dungus? And then you turn back. Just kidding, this is an actual song.
Out at the campfire with the boys. No idea what we're doing.
Wait.
Fire blazing hot straight up in the sky.
Sky.
I always remember why we're here. Oh. Here the boys. Draw the end of the night when it's all done.
Done.
Everybody knows it wasn't the fire in the sun.
Done. Your harmonica is shit.
And what's your name, sir? Calling in from Mississippi?
Yeah, I'll tell you what, I'm sick of that kind of stuff going around.
Well, that's your opinion, man. And now a word for our sponsors at Big Boy Woodcraft. Be sure to check him out.
Hello, I'm Nels Rasmussen, and my presentation is on woodcraft. Now, you might be asking, what is woodcraft? How can I use it in my life? And why is this a topic that's interesting? Well, you're in luck, because today, I will be teaching you all about woodcraft.
Thank you.
Okay. As I have 6 or 7 sandwiches.
All right, we're back in WLA, New York. We have a caller in from Sandy, Utah. Hey, sir, what's your name?
Damien Holt.
Hey, Damien, what are you calling about?
Can you play some of that rap black people music?
Yeah, Damien. But first, a word from our sponsors. Back at Big Boy Woodcraft. Thanks for tuning to WNN New York. See you later, Damien.
I play Mario Kart.
The first thing you should know is having the right mindset. If you go out in the woods, you know, if you're getting all crazy, getting lost, your chance of survival goes way down. You know, you're not going to know where you're going to be going. You might fall off a cliff.
He's the best. JT Hiskey, it's not risky. I've been watching him since age 3. I've always wanted him to meet me. His songs are a work of art. They will always reach the top of the pop chart. And if you're telling me that he's not good, I got the news for you, sucker. It's ripping the hood. Don't get me started with boarding skills tonight. He always kills. He's the best of the best. He'll beat the rest. He'll ace that test. He'll pound on the chest. He's on a level. Kanye West, he's largest powerhouse side of the Mississippi. But he's got nothing, he's small, little hippie, hip, hip, hop. You don't stop or drop till he reaches the top. If you be dissing on the man, he'll only smile because he ran the mile. He's bigger than the Nile. If you think he sucks, you're in denial. If you pass him, you better give him a howl. Don't get me started on the treatment of women. He carefree because he be swimming in love and compassion because she's his world. You'll be the lottery winner if it takes you out to dinner. It's just the beginning of the fun to come. If you don't, you're just dumb. This is a message to all you haters. Just all a bunch of teenage masturbators. Say what you want, I'll see you later. At the end of the day, what can I say? JT is here to stay. His music is what I'll play. I listen to it every day. I support him in every way. His GoFundMe is what I pay. If you don't like him, well, you're gay.
Back and back and black, who wants smack? A smack, Jilly and Billy, and I don't care. Get the big bear, cause I never go back to the big, big back and the big smack. Get a big green hat, get a cat, put it on the tree. It's gonna pee on your fucking head. On your head, you're gonna be dead. It's gonna get the white skin of the big skin of the pear, of the pear. It's a share, it's a share. Don't get the pear. I tell you why you gonna get it. Don't tell me why you gonna get it. Yeah. Two Asian men in the big bath, in the big bath. It's gonna be a clash. There's gonna be guns and swords. Second verse, it gets worse. It gets no better than this. Got in a big tush. Got a big bird, he's flying on the clouds. He's coming down, oh my god. He just killed a baby, that's crazy. That's an old lady across the road. I'm out, I'm out.
Get her done, get her done, get her done. The light will be sound. Do I enjoy it? Loneliness is a perspective of life. I grow weary of the conscious. I wonder if it went. It as fleeting as the flame. When it puts you through me, why even a breath finally killed the water going on. Yeah. It don't go through my eyes. A toothless breath. I wondering, do I make the sound of my joy? It's intrusive, loneliness is the perspective of the mind. I grow weary of the gods in the wonder and the land. It's waiting for the shield to free, waiting for the wall. Breath by the gift of the water, keep flowing on. That's it.
Alright, the time is 4:36. We're back at WFM New York. That was 22nd Schizoid Man. By a new band called Ironfoot. And by band, I mean just one guy in his basement. Hey, let's do some callers. Hello?
Hello.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I don't know. What are you calling about?
I'm talking about nature's maggots. A true delicacy.
Alright, that's kind of weird. Let's get some more songs.
There you
go. My pal's name is Foot. He always likes to roll. My pal's name is Foot. I never find him home. I go to his house, knock at his door, people come out and say, Foot, don't leave him alone. My pal Foot always likes to roam. My pal Foot now he has no home. Oh, Foot go. Oh, Foot you are. Foot I wish I could find you. I've looked everywhere here. I've looked everywhere there. I've looked everywhere. Oh, Foot why can't I find you? Yeah! I don't have time to roam. I have things to do. I have to go. Foot, where can you be? Why won't you answer me? Why does the Android take all my money? Foot, I have things to do! Ah! What if Christmas didn't come this year? And no one paid for Christmas cheer? Who would cry the biggest tear? The child of the star. Why do brides wear virgin white? Most do not deserve that right. But the children color of any light would surely bring out brown.
To defy the laws of tradition in the crusade of the brave. By the laws of tradition, it's a crusade only of the brave. To defy the laws of tradition, it's a crusade only of the brave.
Suppose a tax man he comes to town, and you don't lay your money down. Yeah, Mr. Jones, he killed Mr. Brown the other day. Well, I wonder who's gonna go to hell.
By the laws of tradition, and the crusade only up the brave. By the laws of tradition, and the crusade only up the brave.
Okay, go, go!
Take one.
Who are you?
My name's Johnny.
Oh, jeez! I forgot my cup in the dish!
Take two.
Alright, now I gotta try again.
Hold on.
What
do you play, John?
Good night, John, little buddy!
Alright.
Here we go! What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song, and I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Get a try with a little help. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry it to be alone? How do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you left me alone? No, I have a little help from my friends. I have a little help from my friends. Gonna try a little help. I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Would you believe in a love at first sight? Yes, I'm certain that it happens tonight. What do you see when you turn at the light? I can't tell you, but I know. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. Get by with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I want somebody to love. Oh, yeah, I love. All right, my friends, we're back at WFM New York. We got another caller in from Canada. How you doing, sir?
Okay, could you play some of that good music?
Yes, sir, we can at WFM New York. But first, another sponsor, not from that Woodcraft guy. He's bad. This is from Brother Dogan's 2 cents. Here you go, Brother Dogan.
Yeah.
Hello. How's it going?
Guest star, Professor Dogan.
Are we on YouTube?
Okay.
See my face.
Oh, okay.
All right.
He's wanted.
I'll just pass by.
Okay. We got some honey sticks.
I'm sorry, guys. I have no idea what that was. We'll get back to some music. Please don't sue us. Goodbye.
I'm talking about ghouls. I've seen many ghouls in a chuck-a-rama. I even seen them in some pink pajamas. In St. George, a ghastly ghoul. See, I had to go to school. Welcome to the ghoul zone. With ghoul drums, my boy, Ghoul Jake. That's a joke. The body of a ghoul is here. That's amazing.
Boy,
I've been here so many times, and I get the same delicious ham and cheese, fantastic. This is my last meal on the pizza.